Looking for cheap Madden 20 coins? Head on over to coinstorehub.com for the cheapest Mutt coins online. Make sure you use code DOLLARS for 10% off your order. Get your guy squad and dominate. What's going on, gamers? Thank you for taking the time to check out today's Madden 20 video. Today we're going over the three most glitchiest defenses to win games in Madden. Now, all this is going to be updated throughout the week. You're going to have every single defense that I run. Three different defenses, three different formations, and all the setups with a practice mode walkthrough. So I like to use the nickel 2-4-5. I like to mix in the 4-4 and the 3-4 bear. If you utilize them exactly like I tell you, you will be able to get instant heat, and then you will have good coverage across the entire field. As you can see me with the user lurk, trying to wiggle my way for a pick six, and I get tackled down on the 40-yard line. So this is a sneak peek of the offense. I have an offense and I have a defensive fire ebook. Make sure you go grab that right now. Everything that I use post patch, they just released a new patch today. You can see me beating man coverage. You're gonna see a lot of man coverage on Madden. So I'm mixing in my man coverage right now because he was playing a lot of 5-wide. I take the first read away from him. Make sure you got your X-Factors on the defensive line, and you will be able to play exactly like this. Now, they don't call defensive pass interference or offensive pass interference as long as you within 10 to 15 yards from the line of scrimmage. So in my ebook, I'm going to show you the bump technique. I know you done played somebody using it, but I'm going to show you exactly how to use it and be successful with different coverage disguises. So right here, we are working our way down to the end zone, hit my opponent with a low ball pass, and we go up 7-0 right there. I am mixing up my nickel 2-4-5. Like I told you, my whole setup is real easy. Bunch, split close, every kind of offensive formation that they run will be shut down. Now, another key tip is to match personnel. You're going to see in this video, my opponent comes out and I don't match personnel. I come out in my nickel 2-4-5 and he just spams the run up the middle and breaks free. The only touchdown I gave up in the past 5 games. As you can see, I am mixing up zone. I am mixing up man coverage. The entire field is locked down. I want y'all to be able to play exactly like this the rest of the summer leading into the winter. All you got to do is get the ebook in the description. As you can see, my opponent goes straight up the gut. If you can't stop the run, they will spam it over and over and over. It's easy to run, harder to pass, especially with them fixing the new zones today. So you're going to see later on in the video, my opponent comes out in a run-heavy formation. I match his personnel, and I'm going to have that breakdown also. But he's showing me cover two, so we got cover two beaters up and down the field. It's going to be a thorough walkthrough on the offensive side of the ball, run-heavy playbook. On the defensive side of the ball, I am in the Chicago Bears. And then I also have another scheme out of another playbook. So you're going to have the 3-4, the 3-4 bear, or you're going to have the 4-4 nickel 2-4-5 big nickel scheme. If you want that, make sure you either email me and I can break it down for you right now, or you can go in the link in the description and get all the updates as we taking away the corner routes, everything that your opponent tries to dial up. This one defensive package out of the nickel 2-4-5 has all the adjustments with 3 easy steps, and he gets the message and he walks out of here. Let's go.
Partner, what we just saw, that's a great example of a team that was really amped up.